Spoken echoes linger here. Words of Queen Marika, who vanished long ago. If you wish, I will share them with you. In Marika's own words, hark, brave warriors. Hark, my Lord Godfrey. We commend your deeds. Guidance hath delivered ye through each ordeal to the place ye stand. Put the giants to the sword and confine the flame atop the mount. Let a new epoch begin, an epoch glistening with life. Brandish the Elden Ring for the age of the Erdtree.
Yo, what's up? I am here. This is my first time in this area. Well, not really the first time. I went over here, opened up this bonfire, and then I went as far as here, crossed the chain bridge, and opened up this bonfire. But I haven't explored any of this. But I just got the map. That's all I did. And I found how to open this tower up, so I did that. Got a spell at the top of the tower. And what I just did now was just go through this plane and checked it out. And then what I need to do is clear this area and go in here. And also see who's on the other side of this door and this ice lake. I have not gone to this ice lake yet. So those are the three things I am going to do. Maybe not all three today, but we'll see how it goes. Okay, let's start with this one. I have no idea what's going to happen, but I'm ready. I'm pretty excited. I'm actually going to take this off and raise my magic attack, raise my intelligence. Looks pretty good. Oh. Okay, now I'm gonna actually. Do I put a shield on him? Yeah, I think I want a shield. That's a good look. Okay. Oh, just spamming the unsheath, the transient moonlight. That works so well. Vike's Dragon Bolt. Wait. I wanted to see my items. What did I get? Vike, okay. He was at the round table. Vike was really close to becoming Elden Lord. Oh, did he choose? So it sounds like he chose the Flame of Frenzy. Did his maiden say to do it? No, because you know what? My maiden is telling me not to do that. She's begging me not to take the Flame of Frenzy. Okay, so I just got his clothes. There is a spell. Where is the some? There it is. Oh, I can't even use it. I need 23 faith. So I can, let's see, it's, I coat my weapon with, lightning, red lightning, and I can wear heavier things, I can carry heavier things. It's pretty nice, it's like a double buff. There aren't many spells that have double buffs like that. I think that's the first one I've ever seen. Okay, so next, well, I guess I should do the Ice Lake. Shall we do that? Let's do that. Somebody I know really wants me to check this lake out for some reason. I'm sure it's gonna be fine because here's a summoning pool right here. So whenever there's summoning pools, that means it's a safe place. Safe place, kid friendly, family friendly. What am I gonna use? Oh, I guess I just gotta buff myself up. Yeah, I'm just gonna go into this blind. I have a sense of what's gonna happen just from videos I've watched online. But these jellyfish. Oh, you know what? Since I know this is gonna be some kind of boss fight, I do want to put in. Shibiris, whoa. As soon as that. This might be one of those. I need to do the flame, right? The rock breath. We'll see. Oh, it's a dragon. Oh, man. Yo! What? Maybe I need some bleed on this too. I'm calling in now. That's a lot easier. Oh, yeah, that's fine. You good? All right, come on. We're coming for you. What? What just hit me? Also, what? Oh, oh! Oh my god, can you stop like blowing snow everywhere and stay in one spot? What? Oh, Jesus. Oh, I need to not use the magic scorpion charm, but the incantation buff. Incantation? Is that how you say it? That's what I need to do. I need snow immunity. Oh, that's good. God, come on, get it in there. Oh, you turned around? Play with my mimic. Woo! That sucked. Don't run towards me.
What?
What was... Oh, AOE, I guess. There we go. Everything's okay. Everything's all right. No problem. Man, that rot breath against ice enemies, that's so good. Because it keeps taking the life away even when you're not fighting. Oh, how about this, a cave?